first name is Jason Knows, and we're from Dr. Zhao's class. And what our robot does is it detects a gap using touch sensors, and then based on which sensor is released, it'll back up and turn in the correct direction. And then it will proceed forward until both sensors are released, and then it will extend the bridge and go over the gap.
Exciting, very exciting. We've nicknamed that CJAL. 3, 2, 1.
I think I'm gonna dream about it.
Versatile robot to build, and we just kind of do a lot of different stuff with it. And we eventually decided, you know, what's something that's really hard to do that you don't want to do by yourself? Well, dunking cookies and milk, that's real hard, right? So to demonstrate the precision of our robot, we are making it follow a pre-programmed routine to dunk cookies for us. We hope you'll enjoy it.
Timer in 3, 2, 1.
Delicious.
And in the middle, it's gonna roar at it because it's Godzilla and Godzilla roars. And we do this with a color sensor. You see like the color of tape in front of it. The red tape means that it's gonna go ahead and break it, and the blue tape means it's gonna roar. and the claws operated with a medium-sized motor, whereas the back wheels are operated with a big motor. Sorry, I forgot about that little 20-second startup.
Okay. And then is our timer ready when they're ready? So whenever you point to, I'll get it. Very good. Official. This is for pre-printed. In 3, 2, 1.
Be quiet for the roar.
Oh, didn't read it. All
right. All right,
start over.
Redo.
That could have happened.
You just see it with your
one. You didn't see it before on the test drive.
See what? I see nothing.
Uh-oh.
It works.
So basically our robot is a printing robot, or kind of more so a drawing robot. So we have the wheels connected to a motor which is going to drag the paper in like an X direction, while a pen on a belt is going to move in a Y direction. We're going to draw a few shapes for you. So there's going to be three separate shapes. We'll set it, draw one, stop, then set it, draw the second, stop, and then do the third. All right.
Do you want the mics as they are?
Yeah, it's fine as they are, I guess.
I should clarify for those of you who come every year, both of you. This is, there's a new rule this year where you're allowed to be, this is with Professor Clement's idea, you're allowed to be part of the problem. So slight human interaction is okay if you're part of the problem, you just can't kind of help it along, can't be part of the solution. So that's what they're going to be part of the problem.
All right, so our first shape is going to be a rectangle.
Okay, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, timer.
As we said, it's at the level of a third grader.
Oh, you don't know third grader.
All right, so now our second shape is going to be a spiral, because we all know we're going to be spinning out of our minds when we're going through finals.
Woohoo! Yeah. What is a spiral? Look at it.
Grand finale of
draw things. This is our most complicated drawing. And this will be part of, for anybody who's in C++, the first word of a very common phrase we learn to love.
Should be doing that, huh?
As a note, when this is obviously eventually created, mass-produced in all parking garages worldwide, we are planning on having the families still inside the car.
Thank you. the robot.
So what it does is, it's simple, it just juggles back and forth. It throws one ball over to one machine, and the other machine throws it right back. So yeah, you guys want to go ahead.
And just give me a point when you're ready for the clock.
Also an infinite loop, so it can go as long as it wants.
That's why we have a timer.
It's got a warm up. Robotics to be used in a sense of making their lives safer in potentially hostile situations.
So we created a robot that can, upon finding hostile individuals, in this case targets we have set up, it can take the necessary course of action in order to protect further military lives. So.
Professor Han's section with 3.409375. As some of those digits were significant. And in second place, the Oreo Dunkers for Dr. Han's. Drum roll, please.